carry.
Perhaps it is Merchant's educational background that helps him to be a keen judge of character. Holding a bachelor's degree in psychology helps. He believes his job is one of great responsibility, and only he alone is responsible for the destiny of two people, let alone two families, who approach him for a match.
90% the families or whatever the match happen, they don't bother to call me on their marriage occasion. Even they don't bother to pay me money also. But still, I'm enjoying this job because I started as a hobby and become profession. It's a very tough job and I'm doing very good in matchmaking. Let them cheat me, but I cannot cheat them. If I cheat them, it's for the lifetime. And they are cheating, is a marriage of 3,000-4,000.
Always going that extra mile, a smile and a piece of advice to last a lifetime, that's what makes Merchant truly the Merchant of Hearts.
It's a film that's getting a lot.